1969 Chevy Camaro. It's got a fast burn 385 crate motor. It's a 350 with the factory 385 horsepower, GM aluminum heads, and a bunch of other performance work, as you'll see. All the restoration. Very, very nice, straight, clean driver. Upgraded 16-inch wheels. They're all chrome. Nice top. Good interior. It's got upgraded disc brakes, power steering, power brakes, power top. Set radio. Console gauges.